Okay. So let's see, what do we have left? This area. So let's finish. Let's fast travel over. Silly game. Charge me, buddy.
Pain time. Wanna try kill me too?
Here we don't try, here we do. More scraps, more scraps. Jesus, I got a lot of scraps. Okay, we got those two things done. Encounter. buddy. Boop. Nap time for you. Let's see what this fella has to say. Hello.
Ah, cack. Slay me if you wish, I don't care. We'll all die here. That stanky gummo, he got kill fever. Lord Scrotus, his big sodomaster, has given him orders to corpse his land up. We've got precious little time. Wanna split this loot with me?
Nope. But I'm going to anyway. Over here and see what we got. Just busted Jalen and Evan's wedding. Remember, honey? Before he got shit-faced and ruined the cake and got beaten up by Jalen's brother? Good times.
Wedding. I did this once. Didn't I?
Maybe you did. Don't need anything more from there.
Thank you.
will make it easy for us.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Now the question is, can we get in a different way in here? We're not. Maybe there is a minefield or something.
This here crud shugging operation is set up by beastly scrotus war boys. I'd have never set foot there for risk of being caught between those bestial boys and roadkill raiders. I've been watching the place for a weakness, but only found that their pump is there by the old collapsed mine.
Here. buddy. His head didn't fly though. Eat that food. Let's get some dinky deans. Got some.
We got company. Come on, guys. Got him dry. Watch out.
Come on! Bullshit.
Come
catch him, it was too late. Wait for one more round. Finish him off. A little death twitch. Hello, buddies. These wakes are getting too damn common. There's like a shooting or a fucking massacre every week now, and it's not the gangs either. The MPs are doing their fair bit of shooting too, and they got the big guns. Marie, I'm telling you, you gotta leave your father behind and just get the hell out of Dodge.
They never were good guys or bad guys.
Blow up the place. One insignia and one scrap's fine. Scrap. here. Up there. Nothing outside here. Out here. To head back then and see. Where can the last one be then? We're in the beginning? Oh, I see it. There we go. Done with the joint. This place was weakly defended.
We must get on with our sacred mission.
Weakly weak. So, I should try and get the guns. So first we get here, get that one, then we go in here. I'm still wondering how I'm gonna destroy that one though.
Leave the car safe.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
That was that, huh? Welcome. Wait, I'm coming down.
Look at it. I want a jerk.
Oh. interfere with me. Little visit here. Okay. Survive that? Really should is go for that one then. Upgrade our harpoon. Waste. What do we have? Well, let's destroy it. Lucky hit on a previous one. Seriously. We should just go and get this. Flame pipe. Won't be able to detect that one. Side. Hey, you fix your car and little ship.
Two Towers of Doom and filled with great wealth there. I've watched for too long. My chances dwindle with my lust to die. You want to go? Then make sure to silence the war crier and choose either tower for entry. One of them even has an extra hidden entrance. Less protected. Bid your good fortune, killer.
Yeah, we destroyed those already. I just need that second sniper. That sniper doesn't want. Bit, huh? See if there's any other things that we need.
Thank you.
You have fun? I'm going in. Hello, buddies. You gonna play? Next. Oh, come on. Ten. How many insignias do we have? Two. The attention of that two. Where they can be. That I can see at least. Door and move on. Let's fill up our water. Gotta have that water. Assume there is.
Let's go.
Come on. Press E to do the melee reversal, but nothing happens. And it was a bone insignia. Hello, people.
You wanna call that up there? Enemy!
Do hurt a lot now when they hit them. I wanted to see how badly that would hurt. I think it hurt a lot though, when they hit me. Okay, so we have different ways down now. Where I came from? Nope, it's a different way out. Okay. Let's check this out first. Okay. I guess that is the way we are supposed to get down. There is more stuff down. Then we're gonna go up. And here we go. Beauty is life. Beauty is family. Beauty is eternal. As long as there is life on this planet, beauty will follow. I can't imagine it any other way. Feeling good, Abby.
Did it die too? Beauty?
Okay, so we got 8 enemies left to kill. There was another way in. Insignia anywhere. Bing. Hopefully don't miss it. This way. Hello there, buddy.
You asshole.
For what, level 5? That was a little painful, was... It hurt when it hit me. Oh, come on. Okay, done with this joint. There's no quick way down there, I see them. Let's drink a little bit more. And down we go. Down we go.
See something of value to us? Or to the magnum opus?
I forgot. So let's see. Let's just head back and hand in that piece. Refill ammunition. Go. Here and there. Bottle of scrap. Okay, so let's see. Let's travel over here. Clean up this area a little bit better. And we're gonna have to take our little dog out for a little travel. One or two more. Okay. Two to toe.
Ready to honk and holler.
Stinky was a good guy. He was a little weak and always complaining about his stomach hurting, but solid and one of our own. Peace out, brothers. Tycho.
Those close. They dropped off one by one until there were none.
Okay, we got something. Go back here. Clean up that, take that. Go back down here. Clean up that place. Okay, we do this a little bit backwards. Yes, we don't get this turn. Let's go. I made my first snow angel. It was cool, both literally and figuratively. Yes, a word nerd to the very end. Probably lying on a frozen bear turd as well. Well, bears weren't extinct. The drive past the last fall line was worth it, but not filled without other adventures, which I will share with you in person. We're not used to a world with no internet, but thank goodness for the printers and snail mail. Stay safe. Yes.
It was happening so fast that no one had time to think it would actually lead to the end.
Hello there, buddy.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
Oh, no. Insane in the midbrain. Let's see. Is it really on that side? Can we do this? That should be that. That and then on our way back, we stop and finish off this. Okay, what do you have?
Hear me. Hear me not. Just to give thank yous to users. I can now deal direct with Pink Eye. Don't gotta go through the jaw no more. Don't gotta pay no Scrotus's hatchet men. Thanks, to users. Thanks extended.
You're so welcome. Okay, no. We have here. Passage. And all the way back there, okay? Let's get to the road. Coming in entrance. hear somebody? Oh, anybody home? What? Toilet water. Aww. Bath party. Case boy, calm down. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay, there. Going to get there. That way. Go. Nice. Not that I think we need any, but. Tali, remember that crazy outback adventure we did? When we drank muddy water and ate snakes? Can you believe we actually paid money for what is now an everyday... It's now an everyday survival routine? Things change fast.
We all thought survival was a game. But very few crossed the finish line.
I would be pretty sad if one ran in there and died.
Cut view.
Okay, buddy, we're done here.